like to do is use some witch hazel toner. This is a travel size bottle that I fill from a regular size bottle. I took this bottle to summer camp with me this year. I work there. Thank you. I do something that is probably wrong, but I do it anyway. And that is these two colors are bronzers, true. But I don't have lots of nudie colors, so I usually take which one's the lighter one? Which one's the lighter one? Well, this one. This lighter nude. And I use it for, well, which one's less sparkly? The darker one has less sparkles in it. This whole palette has Shines all because the next step is brushing away all your problems. Yeah, okay. If you brush it back in the, there, now it's a little softer. I'm gonna just swipe the, that's a little softer. Let's do that on the other side. those not even words. That was just me going. Okay, we are in minute 41 of this segment of the video, plus the like 3 minute introduction, so we're also almost the end. So I love lipsticks. I guess I went through a big lipstick phase. That's kind of like faded now, and now I'm more like into eyeshadows right now. I definitely like go through my phases. I have a lot of liquid lipsticks I have never even worn before because I got like a knockoff Kat Von D like for $16 with like a bunch of lipsticks in it. So say goodbye to the brushes for today. Bye, brushes. Unless maybe I want to put translucent powder on. I don't know. I don't really understand what translucent powder is for. Is it for when you're oily? Is it like setting it in? I don't know. Help me. Finished by Kate Lipsticks.